Hi, I'm Bob Mirabella with the LSU School of Plant, Environmental, and Soil Sciences. Today we're going to take a fast look at the fig varieties that were developed here at LSU. LSU Gold was one of the very first varieties released and is still a very popular favorite. It is a large tree with very large golden figs. They are one of the favorites for many people. They attract a lot of birds. The bird can see this a mile away. LSU Purple is another older selection that is incredibly popular. It's a large purple fig. It's not the best tasting fig, but this tree is somewhat of a monster. It turns into more of a large shrub, large bush form. The next three varieties are also selections made by Dr. O'Rourke in the 1950s, but were not released until the early 2000s by Dr. Charlie Johnson and Dr. Jimmy Boudreaux. I'm standing behind O'Rourke, named after Dr. O'Rourke. The O'Rourke fig is a smaller fig, similar to Celeste, but much better quality. The next selection, it looks similar to O'Rourke, but is usually much, much larger with very distinctive striping. We named this one Tiger. The final selection is Champagne. It is a beautiful golden color, but has its name because of the beautiful champagne color of the inside.